Hey YouTube, I'm still shivering. I went out, I had to get a few groceries and stuff, and so I went out and I dropped some stuff off at a charity. One of my signs blew off, but, okay, so the weather right now is like 27 degrees. It feels like it's 11 outside, and when I got home, then my hands were so red and frozen, and I mean, I had gloves on, but they were just like the they weren't. Anyway, my hands were frozen and they weren't open, and I'm still shivering. I finally am a little bit warm up, but it's still. Do you ever get cold, like, so cold that it's hard to warm up? One of the things that happened on my way, I had a blanket over my legs, and then it got caught up in the wheels. And so, I spent, like, 10 minutes trying to untangle it, pull it out of the wheel, and then some stranger stopped by and helped me out, which was very thankful. Thank you, stranger, that helped me, because I don't know. I would be stuck. I couldn't even ride, really, with the thing because the thing was trapping the wheel and making it not work. But anyway, so I'm going to keep trying to warm up. And hey, if you want to help me get a van, that would be awesome. I need a van. I need a van that I can drive from my wheelchair just for days like this and so that I could do, like, bigger tours. I want to go to big cities and dance around town, but I can't. The only place I can dance around is the places that I am, because I don't have a van to transport me across town or to bigger cities and stuff. So anyway, if you can help, please do. But in the meantime, I'm going to shiver my way into a warmer body, and then I don't know. I think I'm warming up. I'm trying to decide if I would be more warm if I take this. Oh, anyway, I'm gonna figure it out. Let me get warm. Bye.